Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie. Where are you?
Heading down the highway. About 15 minutes from the funeral home.
Have you heard from your brother?
No. Why?
Well, he left work almost 2 hours ago to change and pick up your grandpa. I've called, but we haven't heard from either one of them.
Don't worry. I'll stop by and see what's going on. See you in a little bit.
Okay. Be careful.
David! Grandpa? Oh my God. What is that smell? That is awful. Shit. Is that blood? I need to get upstairs. Well, the fire's going, so I assume someone's here.
Shit.
Supposed to be up here, boy! Remember, you'll always be with me.
And I'll always be with you.